Hey guys, so I'm back for another video obviously, and in this video we are doing an unboxing for some items that I purchased from Shein.com. If you're not familiar with Shein, it is an online store. They sell shoes, they sell clothing, swimsuits, housewares, a little bit of everything. So it's one of my favorite websites to shop on because I can find a lot of different type of items for cheap. So in today's video, I am going to be opening up some mail. It is some Planty type of mail. I ordered 4 shirts that had plant themes and 4 earrings that were also plant themed. So if you're ready to see what I got, keep watching. So I'm opening this for the first time so I can see it with you. So excited. And this is actually my first time getting shirts from Shein. In the past, I've only gotten like coats from there, and I've gotten some stuff for my daughter as well, like her swimsuit type of wear. So this is my first time ordering short shirts, so hopefully they fit. But let's check out the first shirt. I love their packaging. You guys can see that. There's a little zipper here. Ooh. Oh wow. This is pretty. All right, here's our first shirt. Let me back up a little bit so you can see. It's a short sleeve shirt and it just has some different plants on it. I see like Monstera, I see some common outdoor plants as well. So this is super cute. Feels like a polyester type material for this one. It's super cute. All right, next. I kind of forgot what I ordered. Oh, I remember this one. Okay. So this one has a keyhole in the back. It's also short sleeve and it has ties in the front, so you would tie it right here in the front, make a little bow with it and rock it like that. Hopefully you can see how that would be. Yeah, so super cute as well. I'm excited. And it also has like, I see some Monstera on it as well, and then some other little plants. I don't know, a whole bunch of other plants. I know what a Monstera is though. All right, next. Oh, okay. I think this is like a t-shirt type style. And I think most of these are like polyester material. Okay, so I like this one because this is, I think, a dandelion. And I like this one because it kind of has the ombre effect. So kind of has this darker blue and it mixes into this lighter blue at the bottom. Super cute. I think that's really nice. And it'll be nice like for the summer too, because it's already hot in North Carolina. Ugh. All right, one more shirt and then I'll show you guys the earrings. Oh, this one's cute. All right, so this is a black top and it has some plants on the front. I think it, let's see. Okay, so it has kind of like, so on the images, I don't know if you can see it good, but on the images, it has like plant care on it. Let me get this straight. I don't know if you guys can see that or not, but it has like water, it has sun, then it has like a water droplet, and then I think that's like maybe, maybe temperature or something like that. I don't know if that's showing up good. Let's see. There we go. So you see how it has like plant care on it, on each little plant. So it's like an ivy, we got a sansevieria, and then that looks like kind of like a philodendron. But isn't that cute? Oh my gosh, look at that. Oh, I cannot wait to wear these in my videos. They're so cute. Okay, so I got 4 sets of Planty earrings, so I'll show you each one. So here we have this green leafed one. I think these are the longest ones that I got. Alright, so that's that.
Super cute. Oh my gosh.
This is the next one. That is pretty. Oh, look at that. It goes with my outfit. That's cute. All right, next we have these gold leaves. Oh, that's pretty. See that? That gold looks really good with my skin tone. I know my window is like right there, so it's like super bright, but hopefully you guys can see that. That's pretty. That's super pretty. Oh, I like that. Oh. Finally, we have these green and gold leaf earrings. Oh, these are cute. Look at that. It's real pretty. And these have a little weight to them. So they're not super heavy, but I can tell they're not as light as the other ones. Look at that. It's pretty. All right, guys, so that's it for today's video. See, I'm rocking my leaf earrings now. I think these are so cute. Oh. If you liked this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Consider subscribing. We post various content here on this channel. And if you want to see more haul videos like this one, if you want me to do a little more shopping on Shein to see what they have, then just let me know. Leave a comment down below. Remember to make today count. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.